Father God, I am clay in your hands. Help me to stay that way through all life's demands. Cause they chip and they nag and they pull at me. And every little thing I make up my mind to be. Like I'ma be a daddy who's in the mix. And I'ma be a husband who stays legit. And I pray that I'm an artist who rises above. The road that is wide and filled with self-love. Everything that I see draws me. Though it's only in you that I can truly see that it's a
in my journey.
Talk about the three crosses. Well, Jesus looked at the one cross.
I did drugs.
And he looked at the man.
And did a lot of things that I'm not proud of. But today,
and he said, Jesus,
I'm gonna turn a new leaf.
You're a king.
I'm gonna put him first.
Save yourself.
And everything else last.
Suffering right now.
So thank you for bringing God in my life.
The drug dealers have moved down further away from us also, because this is like one of the corners where they, you know, they do their thing. But this is Jesus' corner right now.
I'm just very fortunate the way that God works, and just this day of the cross is a blessing, just not for them, but for other people.
She just wanted to come to the cross and say thank you. And the wonderful thing about her testimony is that she said it, and other people heard it, and it just really encouraged the people who are around the cross.
I saw this young boy, about 10 years old, and he was trying to cross the street. He's by himself, he still has pajamas on, and he's trying to cross the street to go to this little convenience store. So I went over to him and I said, hi, can I give you a little something today, a little treat from Jesus? And he said, yes. And I said, what's your name? And he told me, and I said, is there anything that you'd like to pray for today? And he said, yes, my father. And I said, well, what's going on with your father? And he said, well, he died. And I'm sad about that. So I'm just overwhelmed, you know, that God would love him so much, that would send someone to pray for him at that moment. It was just so beautiful. And we just prayed that Jesus would, you know, strengthen that little boy's heart and that he would see his dad again someday.